What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the Marley and Me channel. So today, we're gonna find out, will my dog choose between fast food, dog food, or raw food? Let me know down in the comment section below, which one do you think he's gonna choose? In my opinion, I think he's gonna go for the raw food. We all know canines love raw food. Marley's went for the raw food before over the dog food. So if you guys haven't seen that video, make sure you guys go check it out. But today we're throwing in a little twist. We're throwing in a Big Mac from McDonald's. All right, so we got the fast food, we got the raw food, and we got the dog food. Okay, guys, so for the dog food, we got ground beef, and we got these chicken gizzards right here, and I also got some chicken feet. You guys, this smells horrible. Ugh, it smells horrible, you guys. Let me try to get it. That's why I'm wearing gloves. Ugh. Oh, my God. I'm about to mix all this up, too. Let's see. Ugh. You want 2G, fat boy? You want 2G? Look. Okay. Okay, you guys, so we made the food right here. So we got gizzards. All right, we got hamburger meat, which is ground beef. And then we got these chicken feet. You guys, this stuff smells horrible. Look at that, and it got nails on it. So we're gonna find out right now. I got that. We got the Big Mac right here. So this is the fast food. This is the Big Mac right here. We got the Big Mac, and then we got the Royal Canine food. So we're gonna find out right now, raw food, fast food, or dog food. So I decided to do this outside because everything pretty much stunk like horrible. All right, so right here we got the raw food, which, ugh, you guys, this is nasty. All right, we got the Royal Canine dog food, and then we got the Big Mac. All right, which one is he gonna choose? Which one? Yeah, look at Marley, y'all. He can smell the food. I got it set up right here. I'm over here taking pictures. So I know he can smell the food. Look at Fat Boy. You ready? You ready? You want choo-choo? You want choo-choo? I know we do. Look at him, you guys. Look at him. Look at him. He's a big baby. He's a big baby. All right, you guys, I'm about to put it on the ground right now. Then we're going to see. Oh. What's up? What's up? What's up? Oh, he's talking now, you guys. Okay. Okay, I'm going to hurry up, okay? All right, you guys, so Marley is ready. Look at him. He's pissed. All right, you guys, so we got the dog food. We got the raw food, then we got the fast food. Which one y'all think Fat Boy gonna pick? Fat Boy, okay, let's go. Go. Let's see. Oh, if you pick, So he picked the fast food first. I did not expect that. I thought he was definitely going for the raw food first. Yo, that's crazy. He went for the fast food first. Well, actually, he went for the bun. Okay. I guess he liked Big Macs. Oh. Okay, let's see what he's going for next. You think he's going for the dog food or the raw food next? Let's see, we're about to find out. What you gonna pick, Fat Boy? What you gonna pick? Oh, look at him. He killing that Big Mac. It's gone. You know you don't like pickles. All right, what's next? What's next? Uh-oh. Oh, he got a chicken wing. I mean a chicken. Oh, he don't like that. So we got hamburger meat up in there. We got gizzards and we got chicken feet. Yo, he didn't. Oh, he don't like the gizzards either. Okay. Yeah, Marley is very picky. He is very picky. Yo, he, look. Yeah, he's literally picking out all the food he don't like. Yo, this is crazy. We got a chicken foot, and we got four gizzards on the floor. He's eating a hamburger meat.
got chicken feet over there on the side. He's not even getting to it. Uh-oh. He's separating the food. Have y'all ever seen a dog separate his food like that? He's going after it. I guess he just wants the hamburger meat. All right, so I guess he picked the fast food, then the raw food, then the dog food. He finally ate his first chicken foot. And you guys, for the chicken feet, they said that they are good raw and dehydrated, and they're a good source for like toothbrushes. So look, you guys, he's eating his first chicken foot. Nah. I guess it had to take some getting used to. God. Yo, he just annihilated that foot. He's going for it. Okay, I didn't expect that. Let's see if he's gonna spit it out again. I guess it took some getting used to. Oh yeah, he about to finish that. Good boy. Good boy. Let's see if he go for some more. Oh, he going for another one. No. He going for the hamburger meat. Marley love that hamburger meat, y'all.
So, if you pick the fast food, you are correct. He ate the Big Mac first, which I was highly surprised. I thought he was going to go for the raw food first, but I guess we was wrong. The raw food was second, and then the dog food, look, you guys, he didn't even eat. Look, he's still eating right down there. So, look, like I said, if you picked the fast food, you was right. Raw food was second, dog food was last. So, like this video, subscribe to the channel if you guys want to see more. We got a lot more things coming. We're going to be doing a lot of stuff. Remember, this is Marley and Me channel, so it's not going to be all about him. It's going to be about me, too. So, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Peace, you guys.